Wade taking one more rest before the stretch.
And Parker goes down hard, and they call an offense. And Jimmy Capers now wants to talk to his rest of his crew.
I think he's going to look at a flagrant here.
They call an offensive foul on Miami, and Parker obviously in some real pain. A flagrant foul has been called, Jeff, so they'll review it. It's a flagrant one. They can upgrade it or downgrade it to a common foul. There's Will Sevenning, the Spurs' longtime head athletic trainer.
The referee sees how the player reacts. He's in pain. He's going down. And he does the smart thing. He says, instead of, you know, being wrong about the play, let's go over.
Each team 6-1 at home. Thomas, the runner. Backer won't go. Wade tried to get it. Fight for the rebound. Picked up by Watson. Watson going all the way, draws the foul on Chalmers, and then a technical foul after the play. The whistle had blown, and then contact after the whistle. Scott Foster talking with Billy Kennedy, and as Watson shaking up on the play. So a personal and a technical, and it comes at such a bad time for Miami. Trying to come back.
Now offensively, was sharing the basketball, moving bodies, moving passes, hitting the open man. For LeBron James, his eighth career game of 30 points or better against Dallas. 5 minutes left. The decibel level increasing. Chalmers knocked down Nowitzki in his call for the foul, and now helps Dirk up. Dirk holding his left collarbone for a second. Yeah,
they may have called it a flagrant on Chalmers because they're going to go look at the video replay.
Yep.
They can call a common foul, a flagrant one, or a flagrant two. Flagrant one would be unnecessary contact.
What's the top of your screen? Oh, forearm shiver sent Nowitzki to the timber.
Flagrant two would be unnecessary and excessive contact. Flagrant two, Chalmers would be out of the game.
And their last five games have four straight wins against Dallas, where they've averaged 110 points per game. And that was quite the forearm shiver that Chalmers threw.
Chalmers got hit, and as he went into Nowitzki, that left arm, that left elbow came up, it looked like.
Don't forget the Heat and the Bobcats in Charlotte tomorrow night at 7. Join us beginning at 6:30 with Heat Live, delivered by Papa John's. Bobcats are playing better basketball under new head coach Steve Clifford. Much better defensively, getting to the free throw line a lot. We look forward to an interesting Saturday night in Charlotte, North Carolina. Hope you'll join us.
Flagrant two, and Chalmers is gone.
Not surprising. Well, you want to be aggressive, you want to be physical, but you don't want to cross the line and make a crucial late-game mistake in a game as close as this one.
Anything above the shoulders, a dangerous play. Now, Heat are trying to argue, as LeBron is, that Chalmers got hit into, you know,